One of the biggest problems, the biggest taboos in Cambodia is about virginity. There's this tradition that a woman has to stay pure for her wedding night. A woman has to remain a virgin because otherwise she's a used item. Most of the topics that I do would be in the whole spectrum of feminism. So I do a lot of gender equality, like beauty standard, violence in music videos in Cambodia. I also do safe sex, and I have done other videos as well. I haven't done consent yet, but I'm planning to. I've done quite a bit on rape culture. I felt like it was unfair how we've been treated, and I wanted to change that. I wanted to make a difference, especially being in Cambodia where we are so confined by culture. So I wanted to change all of that. I wanted to break out all these taboos, and I want to break them. I want to dismantle patriarchy. That's why I started doing videos. I started to get my messages across to people. I always tell people when they bring up the culture argument that they need to think of every aspect of culture. Culture by itself is beautiful, of course, but you should look at parts of it that harm other people. And if other people are hurt or their rights are violated by it, then maybe we should rethink those parts of culture. Maybe they don't need to be practiced anymore. But it doesn't mean that we should forget them. It can be part of history.